Are there a god?
How did our greatest weapon against evil end up in an unbeliever?
Like it's a me. Small boat. Ava. I'm not a warrior. Ocean. Definitely not. Sending big
waves. We all have a past, Ava. Like secrets, not all of them.
Reacting to your emotions.
What's reacting to my emotions?
The halo.
What halo? What the hell is going on?
This is gonna be a long day.
Are you saying that thing is a meme?
None of that matters when it's real life. Not everything is about
you. You need to know you're not invincible. Divinium can kill you.
I'll kick the ever-loving shit out of you because I am the goddamn warrior!
You're gonna be okay.
Train the halo, I go back to being paralyzed.
Paralysis.
That's what scares me. What scares me is being alone.
That will never happen.
You would still have us. And we will never
leave. I just want to help.
What kind of a leader doesn't pull your own weight? The one that puts the mission above everything else. Being a team player isn't exactly your forte. You do what's best for Ava. Fly, not fight. Trust your team. Can you? Run by your side. Check. This life or the next? In this life or the next?
We're undercover tactical.
To have some fucking dirtbag angel's halo jammed in my back so I could fight demons for the Catholic fucking church! You think this is easy for me? You think my choices are clear? I'm doing the best I can!
I've trained my whole life for this. And sometimes I forget that you haven't. But it is my job to see you through this. Which is your job? Well, and my pleasure.
Hang on to me. What? Hang on! You want to go sightseeing? Right now?
Yes! I spent my whole life in an orphanage. I mean, this is Madrid. Villa y Corte. The city of the bear and the strawberry tree. I want to see everything.
Be free. And I have to avoid that myself.